USS Sheridan returns from the distant site of our terraforming mission. The ship seems deserted. Our crew of one woman and three men, including myself, are here, in hypersleep, within our hibernation pods. The ship's heading has been pre-programmed. Its destination? Earth. Not far from the ship, on the planet B-54C, a little-known outpost lies in wait. Like an ambush, a sinister trap between us and home. The name is Herrickson, formerly of the Colonial Marine Corps, and this is my story.